To most of us, home is where the heart is. But for some, home is a weird, fantastical, unique, artistic, and even downright strange place to live. Hey, no judgment here. In fact, we commend these 10 homeowners on investing their hard-earned dough to make their homes one of a kind. All the more power to them for building that dream house. Although, we gotta say, after looking into this world of weird walls, raunchy roofs, and disturbing doors, you might start to wonder just what kind of dreams the architects were having when they went to the drawing board. For our first house, we think you'll see right through what the designer was thinking. Literally. That's because in Tokyo, Japan, there is a completed, translucent house, known as House NA. This modern residence is billed as being a unity of separation and coherence. The goal of designers at Su Fujimoto Architecture was simple: create an adult treehouse. Designer Su Fujimoto has said, quote, "The intriguing point of a tree is that these places are not hermetically isolated, but are connected to one another in its unique relativity. To hear one's voice from across and above, hopping over to another branch, a discussion taking place across branches by members from separate branches. These are some of the moments of richness encountered through such a spatially dense living." End quote. Each floor ranges from 21 to 81 square feet. These floor plates are connected by ladders and stairs, some of which are even movable. Kind of like what you'd see in Hogwarts, only, well, on a much smaller scale. Also, these stairs wouldn't move on their own. Wondering where all the essentials like plumbing, heating, and electric are located in an all-glass house? Some of the floor plates are fitted with in-floor heating for the winter, while the windows and walls allow for maximum ventilation during the summer. Plumbing? You'll find that hidden away in a thicker wall on the north side of the house. Custom homes can easily cost $1.5 million or more, and judging by the unique nature of House NA, if you ever see it on the market, we bet you'll be paying more than that. Just make sure you're okay with an extreme lack of privacy before making a down payment. Next up, let's turn traditional design on its head as we take a look at a fully furnished upside-down house located in Affeldern, Germany. The story goes, three friends were interested in designing a tourist attraction for their small town of Affeldern. Think of it as a sort of, if you build it, they will come from Field of Dreams mentality. But their hard work paid off, and tourists have been steadily visiting since its completion on May 7th, 2014. Guests love taking pictures standing over toilets or reaching up and grabbing food off the table while standing on the ceiling. Construction took a speedy 6 weeks to complete, and all in all, the project cost only 200,000 euros. That is the equivalent of $277,000. Not a bad price for a permanent tourist attraction that takes all the preconceived notions of a house and turns them on their head. Our next pit stop takes us over to the town of Suwon, South Korea, where we found a house that brings all new meaning to the phrase, "This place is a dump." This is the Toilet House, the brainchild of Sim Jae-duk, former mayor of Suwon. Apparently, the man was born in a toilet. If you ask us, this started a lifelong obsession with the porcelain goddess. During his tenure as mayor during the late 90s and early 2000s, he founded the World Toilet Association, whose mission is to keep public toilets clean and shiny. He was even nicknamed Mr. Toilet. And he wears that name with pride. In 2007, he commissioned Go Ji-won to build the now infamous toilet house, which he named Haiwuje, meaning a house to satisfy anxiety. Now, years after Mr. Sim Jae-duk has passed away, his home acts as a toilet museum, which contains toilet art, exhibitions that teach the importance toilets have in keeping the world sanitary, and a giant golden pile of poop. Hey, the man clearly loved his toilets, and since it cost him over $1 million to complete, we say he succeeded in honoring latrines. Just don't be caught living here illegally. It'd give a whole new meaning to the term squatter. If you thought a toilet house was the weirdest we were getting on this list, oh boy, were you wrong. Heading to Beijing, China, we find the Egg House, a house that is, well, shaped like an egg. The mind behind this project is Dai Haifei, who was fed up with the outrageous rent prices in the city that he loved and even helped design. He instead decided to build a $964 sleep pod, which, believe it or not, acts as an environmentally friendly, albeit very small, home. Crack open the walls, and inside you'll find that it is constructed from a bamboo frame and is only 2 meters high at its tallest point. The insulation for the egg house is common wood chips, while the outside is fitted with a material that is similar to sleeping bags. Seeds line the ceiling, which allow grass to grow, and solar panels power small electronics like lamps free of charge. According to Mr. Haifei, he works all day until midnight, then crashes in his tiny egg home. It may be a shell of a home, but when you compare the rent to the other apartments in Beijing, maybe Mr. Haifei knows something us other yokes don't. If you thought living in an egg was as crazy as it gets, you ain't seen nothing yet. In Hillsboro, Oregon, right in plain sight, is a Boeing 727-200 that has been transformed into a fully furnished home, where the owner, Bruce Campbell, no, not Ash from the Evil Dead franchise, lives for 6 months out of the year. Mr. Campbell bought the decommissioned plane for $100,000, and total has spent $330,000 to make this aircraft a home. But while some people may think that Mr. Campbell must be sacrificing a ton of standard amenities by living in a 727, one look inside the aircraft would show that he's really not sacrificing much at all. It has everything: water, heat, electric, and even a working sewage system, while also allowing Mr. Campbell an impressive 1,066 feet of interior space. What are the other pluses of living in a plane? According to Campbell, they are remarkably resilient to earthquakes and storms, and things like dust, insects, and other foreign objects have an incredibly tough time getting inside. After all, the plane was built to be pressurized high in the sky. Not to mention all of the fun secret doors and trap floors that make living in this unique home a dream for anyone with a Peter Pan complex. Flying across the world to Delme, France, we find a rather spooky home where the house doesn't contain ghosts. It is the ghost. This is the Ghost House, a former prison house, school, and funeral home that now acts as a public art piece for the town of Delme. What gives this home its unique and frankly off-putting appearance is the blocks of polystyrene, which create the protruding shapes. The home is also covered with resin and white paint. The result is something that looks straight out of Dr. Seuss's nightmares. But while this house may look like it was built to keep people away, that was not the intention at all when it was commissioned by the Ministry of Culture and Communication, as well as local public and private investors. The designer's hope was to have a shared space that guests can use and create their art. Speaking of not judging a book by its cover, our next weird home is a love letter to the TV of yesteryear. In Hillsboro, California, there is a house straight out of the Flintstones. It even has a sign out front reading Yabba Dabba Doo, and it's caused quite a scandal. This 2,700 square foot dome-shaped home went for $2.7 million in 2017. And the other houses in the neighborhood? They routinely sell for millions of dollars, but have a more traditional look than the Flintstones house, which sports some rather Flintstone-y lawn decorations, including a 15-foot dinosaur, a giant metal woolly mammoth, and even a garden of huge multicolored mushrooms. Oh, and the house itself, it's orange, red, and purple. And the neighbors have been in an uproar for years, even declaring the home a public nuisance. The owner, Florence Fang, was fined $200 for creating a, quote, very visible eyesore. We say, leave the lady alone. It's a house straight out of the Flintstones. That's just awesome. Hope you don't have a fear of heights for our next house, as the aptly named Cliff House is just that. Australian architects Modscape Concept have been working on this five-story home for quite some time as a response to the growing demand for homes in the extreme environments of coastal Australia. Inspired by barnacles on a boat, the rooms in Cliff House are stacked right on top of each other. And while there is a definite minimalist design in play here, the architects didn't want to skimp out on luxury. The lowest floor opens up into an outdoor space complete with a jacuzzi, furnished patio, and even an outdoor kitchen. And considering that other Modscape concept homes go for over $1.6 million, we'd say Cliff House better come with the good stuff with that kind of price tag. We're coming to the end of our list of the weirdest homes in the world, and since we're running out of time, why not talk about the Clock Tower home located in Brooklyn, New York? Located in the neighborhood of Dumbo, this home is literally the face of the building. Located behind 14-foot clock faces, you'll find a living space unlike anywhere else. The custom kitchen by Canova is furnished with white lacquer cabinets, Pietra Cardosa sandstone, and stainless steel counters. The ceilings are an impressive 16 to 50 feet. The closets are walk-in, the roof has access to an outdoor deck, and it even comes with its own private elevator. It's a three-bedroom apartment that will stand the test of time. And it's currently on the market for $15 million. Last up, we take you to The Final Frontier, a home for the space adventurer and nerd in all of us. It's the Star Trek Voyager House, located in Hinckley, Leicestershire, England. If you love Trek, you won't believe what's in store for you here. Built by Trekkie superfan Tony Elaine, this house beautifully replicates the interior of the Starship Voyager from the beloved television series. LED lights, video, and audio effects all come together to make life in this house out of this world. The transformation took Mr. Elaine 10 years and thousands of British pounds to complete. And now, it's on the market for $100,000. Better move at Warp 9 to snatch this home up before someone else, to prove that you really are the biggest Star Trek nerd, fan in the universe. Looks like if you can dream it, you can build it. From actual planes to glass houses, nothing's off the table. These homes are true works of art, and while investing in them may seem like a lot up front, turning them into a museum or selling them after they've gotten some notoriety can fetch you quite a bit of cash. Our advice? If you've got the passion and the penny for putting together the perfect place to perch, then do it. You might find it's your ticket to becoming one of the richest. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. That's all. See you next time.